everyone and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Today's video is about my empties for the month of June. So let's begin. So the first product I have over here is by The Body Care. So this is how it looks. I've completely used it. You can see it's dried up also. So this product is nice. The only downside is that it dries really soon, so you'll have to use it very fast. No harsh chemicals. It's completely made out of rose. Very nice. It's a splash of rose on your face. It's nice. It doesn't dry your skin, but it's more for the dry skin people, so that, you know, it just refreshes your skin. So that's a nice product, guys. Give that a shot. The next product is by Lotus Professional. This is a serum. It's a brightening serum. This is complete garbage. It's just did not work for me at all. I don't hate this brand. I've used so many products from Lotus, but this product was just a complete waste. It was just liquid. It was just simple white liquid with some fragrance in it and nothing else. It did nothing for my skin. So this was a complete waste of money for me. The next product is by the Dot & Key. This is the 10% niacinamide skin clearing serum. So this one's a really good product. I love it. But a lot of people have mentioned that the smell of this product is pretty strong. I do not feel it's pretty strong. They could have a little fragrance added. I'm not sure, but I still love this product. It also has 1% zinc actives. There's very little written about the product here, but do give this a shot. It worked out well for me. I hope it does for you as well. The next product is again by Dot & Key. That's the vitamin C serum. So I use this one. This is amazing. I highly would ask you to go and try this out. This one's really good. It cleared out my dark spots and some of the hyperpigmentation I had here. It's a lot of it has gone. This is something I would definitely try again. Now this one's by Ara Body Scrub. Garbage, complete garbage. It has sharp particles which will hurt your body skin. Not good at all, not worth it. It does have some good oil and it has rose in this. It's very nice, but not with that amount of sharp stuff. It's like glass scrubbing against your body. So this is a complete no. Please don't buy this. It's not good at all, guys. Complete waste. Then the last product is the Blue Nectar Contemporary Ayurveda Radiance Honey Face Cleanser. So this is how it is. This face cleanser is beautiful. This is extremely nice. This is available on Nykaa and Amazon. You can go ahead and check this out. Buy this product. You will love it. This is a very nice face wash. I love it. Do go and give this a try. I hope you guys like my video. Do share, comment, subscribe, and show me some love.